Alright guys, so today we're going to do a hair textures tutorial. Hair textures are straight, curly, wavy, anything in between. Mine is kind of fluffy and wavy. We're going to kind of learn how to draw that, but basically we're just going to practice different kinds of line motions, formations, and the way that they'll sit on top of the head. All you're going to need for this is a pencil, some ink, and some paper. So if you're ready, we'll get started.